You don't know what you're missing in life if you cannot hear. It was kind of hard to try and understand people. It was hard to hold a conversation because I didn't hear everything. If I would go somewhere and like at a dinner or anything, I couldn't hear the conversation at all. Like I was in my own little world, isolated. I had two surgeries on my ear. I had requested another surgery and he said, no, you've had your limit of surgeries. He said, you have to go to the hearing aid. Janie suggested that I come into A&E Audiology. I can't say enough about them, and every one of them are wonderful. They made me feel at home, and they just made me relaxed and gave me all the information that I needed and said I needed hearing aids, and from there I got my hearing aids. My first initial reaction was when I got into my car to go home with my hearing aids, and I went to turn on my turn signal, and I could hear my turn signal. Never had heard it before. It means that I have a life again, and that I'm blessed that I can hear again. It's a great gift.